Hello. Welcome to today's workout. If you're pressing play on this replay, you know that it is titled Legs for Days. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to work out our legs, booty, all the things. We're going to keep our heart rate up the whole time. And I've structured things a little bit differently today, so I'm going to explain it first before we get started. We've got three blocks of work. Two blocks of work is pure legs, okay? A little bit different. We have four moves. Each move is 30 seconds, and we're gonna run through it four times. So legs for days, 4 days. We're gonna get it. So Happy New Year's if you're watching this in real time, doing the replay in real time, live tribe. It is January 1st, 2021. Lord, we made it, and we're gonna celebrate. All right, so let's get going. Need me some Macklemore in my life this morning. Let's jog it out, let's go. Woo! Let me start my watch. Yeah. Jog it out. Shit, I'm straight. Come on, warm it up, let's go. I'm feeling funky today. You've been warned. Core tight, light on them toes and shoulders. Take it, 10 more seconds. Let's jog it out. Come on. Do some more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Let's do a sideline skip. Hot other side. Get up in the middle. Get it into that sideline, all the way into your heel. Step it out if you need to. Take the jump out. Ten more seconds here. Position, okay? Baseball right here. So down, catch. Down, catch. Modification, walk it back, walk it up. Feel that catching position, okay? Arms up, booty low, right here, okay? Second 30 seconds, we're gonna hold that squat. When you come out of that last catcher, we're gonna hold it right here for 30 seconds, okay? Low for 30 seconds. Whew, I got water coming up now. And then we're going to drop it down. Next 30 seconds, move three, bear crawls, right here. So side, center, side, modification, step, 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 booty, down, okay? So you're gonna flip it over, and we got a bridge. With or without the weight, pull those heels in tight, up, squeeze, down, okay? 30 seconds, you can have a weight right there in your groin. Woo! All right, so those are our four moves. 2 minutes of work, and then you get a break, all right? This mom bun ain't gonna make it. All right, here we go. First move, catchers. Y'all with me already? Woo! 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Down. Catch. Quick. Core tight. Booty back. Halfway. Stay low. It's quick, even if you're modifying. Quick feet. Last one. Come up and hold. 30 seconds in that squat. Thighs on fire. Hold it. Weight in your heels. You should be able to pick those toes up. That's halfway. You need to come up a little bit. Come up a little bit, but I still want that weight pushing down in your heels. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bear crawls. Woo! Tabletop position right here. Knees up. Let's go. Pull that belly button into your spine. Squeeze everything you got right there. Woo! Booty's down, back flat. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Flip it over, we got a bridge. 30 seconds. Here we go, heels close to your booty. Get those hips nice and tough, nice and high. Let's go up and down. The only thing that gets to stay on your mat is your shoulder blades. Make sure you squeeze that booty at the top. Push that belly button into your spine. Squeeze. Squeeze those glutes. Get those hips up. 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, 30 second break. We're doing it again. 4 times. We've never done a round. 4 times. So get your mind right. Someone stop me if I try to cut it short. 4 times. I mean, we've got 3 more rounds. Your leg is fired up. Feeling it. This mom bun. It ain't gonna make it. All right, 5 seconds. Here we go. Here we go. Catchers. 3, 2, 1, go. Stay low. Hands up. Quick feet. Get into that plank. And then pop up. Woo! Core tight always. Squeeze what you got. Woo! Less than 10. And then we go hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up and hold. Oh, that's gonna burn on round 4. Oh, yeah, that's gonna burn. Halfway. Hold. Don't come up. Legs shaking, don't come up. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. Tabletop position, bear crawls. Here we go. Transition quick. Woo! Time. starts. Now, knees up. Let's hop. That modifier is just step, step, step. Okay, still with that back down, core tight. We got 10 seconds. Come on. Stick with it. Don't stop short. 5, 4, 3, 2, woo, flip it over. We got that bridge. Woo. Weight in our way. Get some hips up. Up and down. Squeeze and down. Get those hips as high as they go. Squeeze those glutes. 10 seconds. Push up. 4, 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds. Put that water down, check it. Woo! You can feel it in your legs. They should be tight. We got 2 more times. January 1st, feels good. When's the last time you worked out on January 1st? That's real resolutions right there. All right, here we go, I'll give you 5 extra seconds. We got catches. Let's go. Again, that modifier is back, back, up. Up, right here. We got 10 seconds. Come on. Stay with me. 5, 4, 3, 2, up and hold. Woo! Lava. That is lava in these thighs. Lord have mercy. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Woo! Transition quick. Time starts now. Stay across. Woo! Fire. Come on, thighs. Trying to get that toned muscle right here. Five, four, three, two, one. Whoa. Bridge. Here we go. Ooh, tight. Oh, that's so tight. Let's go, 30 seconds up. And down. Squeeze. And down. I think I'll chill. I'm not waiting for a second. Woo! Get high. Straight line right there. 10 seconds. Do not forget to squeeze your booty at the top. It'll help push those hips as far as they can go. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Oh, that's painful. That's the point. Right? That's the mother effing point. All right, we got one more round, right? All right, team. Last round in this walk of work. It's just out of control. I just cannot. All right, here we go. Last round. Maxed out. Pretty sure I'm gonna cry before this is over. You and me both, Jamie. All right. That was an extra break to get your mind right for this last rep. It's gonna burn, it's gonna be on fire, and you're gonna push anyway. Let's go, catch it, 30 seconds, come on. Squeeze your core. Quick. Deep. Woo! Less than 10. Come on. Push. We go. Hold it low. 3, 2, 1. Up and hold. Down. 30 seconds. Feet directly underneath your hips, underneath your shoulders. Woo! Hand pass. Ah. Stay low. Stay low. 11 seconds. Don't think about the pain. Think about the end result that we're going for here. 3, 2, bear crawl. Let's go. Oh, 30 seconds. Six. No. Woo. Come on. We're pushing today. Woo. Fire. Pure lava. Five, four, three, two, one. Flip it over. Woo! Come on, five. Oh, they just tingle. Here we go, 30 seconds. Get some hips up. You get a 1 minute break after this. Up and down. Squeeze and release. Get them up high anyways. I know it burns. It hurts. Woo! 10 seconds. Up and squeeze. Come on, get that to the top. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1 minute break. Oh. Yep, that's just lovely. Cause you don't even know. All right, woo! Enjoy your break. We're going into block two. This is the same setup. 4 moves, 30 seconds each. Oh Lord. You don't even know. All right, you need one weight. It's gonna hurt today. We're working the same muscles over and over. They are gonna hurt. They're gonna tell you to quit. But you don't quit until you say so. All right? Woo! All right, first move. Let me show you all four, because this is, again, 30 seconds back-to-back moves here. First move. We did this a couple weeks ago. I want you to hold that weight like this, okay? We're going to hike it like a football. Feet, shoulder width apart, a little bit wider than shoulder. We're going to swing that weight in between our legs and bring it up forward right here, arm, shoulder height. Okay, so here, squat low, up, squeeze that booty when your arm breaks in this. Okay, next 30 seconds, I want you to flip your grip, and I want you to hold it by your palms. Okay, we're gonna sit it down. We're gonna hold a squat, holding that weight. Yes, we are. Then we're gonna drop it down. We got mountain climber, 30 seconds. Modified, tap those toes. Okay, come back up, grab two weights, get the same weight, and then we're gonna stay on one side and we're gonna curtsy lunge. Okay, so toes face me, we're gonna swing one leg behind and curtsy, and curtsy. We're gonna stay in that curtsy position the whole 30 seconds. Okay,
alternate sides amongst her feet. So we're doing it four times. You'll be evened out. All right. Woo! Football swing. All right. Here we go. A little bit wider than shoulder width. Woo! Lord help me. All right. Here we go. 3, 2, swing. Shoulder height. Stop that weight. Squeeze. Push those hips into that straight position and squeeze your booty as tight as you can. This is one of those moves you can do a heavy weight. We're trying to build that booty right here. 5, 4, 3, 2, flip your grip. Okay, palms and sit it down. It's called the goblet. Woo! Get lower. Come on. Ah, 10 seconds. Okay. You're never gonna want mountain climbers so bad. 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop that weight down, mountain climbers. Let's go, 30 seconds. Go. Squeeze your core. Drive those knees up for your lower abs. That little muffin top is resting. It's burning calories that you ate yesterday. Come on, we got 10 seconds to those feet up. 5, 4, 3, 2, up and curtsy. 2 weights or no weights. Woo! Here we go. Take that leg behind you and let's go. Down and up. Every time you come up, squeeze that booty. Shoulders back, nice and tall posture. Oh, that burns so bad. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Set them down. 30 seconds. Oh, yeah. Woo! Hell of a way to start 2021. Legs for days. You stay with me, we're gonna look good on spring break. All right, grab those legs, here we go. Football swing. 3, 2, 30 seconds, let's go. Up and squeeze, control that weight. Strong arms. Stop it at shoulder height. If you can go way up here, you need to get a heavier weight. And that weight's going straight between your legs. Watch out for, you know, walking cowboys behind you. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2. Flip your grip. Palms and sit it down. Woo! Booty back, shoulders back, no hunchback. Okay, right here. I can pick my toes up because all my weight is in my heels. Really, really, really isolating these muscles back here, all right? If I shift my weight, it's gonna take that pressure off my booty. And I'm trying to build a booty. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, drop it down, mountain climbers. Let's go. Quick transitions, y'all. Your break don't come to the end. You gotta earn it today. Squeeze those abs. Pull them in. Even if you're tapping those toes, I want you to go quick as you can. 10 seconds. Breathe. Look at your hands, not your toes. 5, 4, 3, 2, up. Curtsy other side. shoulders back. Swing that leg. Let's go. 30 seconds. Down and up. Toes face forward. Enjoy that slower pace. Squeeze your abs. Always. They're always working. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one more. Ooh, almost quit. Y'all see that? I did one more. 30 seconds. Halfway. Okay. Two more rounds here. And then we're going to finish with some abs. Okay. So, what is that? 4 more minutes of work on these legs. And then we're going to focus on our core. All right? Woo! Lord have mercy. Oh, my Lanta. Oh, my gosh. Ava, you sound like me now. I don't know why I say that so much. Oh, my Lanta. Woo! All right. Football swing. Grab that weight. Round 3. Here we go. Let's go. Down. Control that weight. Get low. See how my squat right here? I'm almost in a perfect 90 degrees. That's how low I want your booty. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one more. Flip that grip. Let's sit it down. Come on. If the weight's too much, get that squat right, okay? Arms up, chest up. Over halfway. Stay low. Hold it. Come on. Mind over pain. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, mountain climber. Let's go! Time. Start. Now, come on. Quick feet. Come on. They're heavy. I know. They're tired. But they're almost done. 15 seconds. Push. 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 5. Set. Pick it up. 3, 2, 1. Up and crazy. The first side you started with. Oh, my lungs. All right, keep that leg. Woo. And 30 seconds, let's go. Down and up. Squeeze. Every time I come up, I let curtsy. I'm pushing this leg into, pushing my toes into the floor. Pushing, flexing my bum. Oh, it's bruising the side. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's heavy. All right. 30 seconds. One more time. One more time. And then we got abs. Woo! You can't carve abs out unless your heart rate is up right now. If you're half-assing it, if you're not sweating, if you're not out of breath, okay, I need you to push harder, okay? Because the point of putting abs at the end is that your metabolism is ready to burn things off, all right? Ta-da. Spiked heart rate for 30 minutes almost, 28. You gotta earn those abs. Last set, okay? Here we go. Football swing. 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Last round. Last round of legs. Pick that speed up a little bit. Woo! Squeeze. Squeeze that weight. Squeeze your abs. Squeeze your booty. Ah. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, more. Woo! Shift that weight. Here we go. Sit it down. I want you sprinting. Let's go. Squeeze everything you got. Nice and tight. Pick it up. If I was in your living room, would I be proud? Come on, you got more in you. You got more in that tank. Hey, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, woo! Other side. Even it out. Curtsy lunge. Ah! Ow! Here we go. Last move here. Roll those shoulder jacks. Cow posture. Down and up. Ooh. Halfway. Get low into that lunge. 90-90 in them legs. Drop the weights if you need to. Make sure your form is right. 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on, fast technique. All 4 times, right? Oh, 4 times, right? Oh my goodness. All right. We got abs. 2 moves here. It's our last block of work. 2 moves. 30 seconds each. We're going to break in between. Break in between. After both moves, we're going to do them 4 times. All right, so 1 minute of work and then your break. Woo! You can have a medium-ish weight. If you want it, you don't need it. Okay? Get up, go, move! Woo! No weight. Do not sweat or kick. Hands underneath your booty. That's it. Quick. Quick. Point those toes. Flex your legs, put your belly button into the floor. You can lay your head down, and you can pick it up. Woo! Second 30 seconds, y'all ready? 6 inches. I want you to hold it. Oh, I'm already shaking on 3. There we go, 1 minute away. If you're ready for the compression, you hold that weight. Over your chest, squeeze nice and tight, don't drop it. All right? Put it in. Start holding that weight. All right, here we go. 30 seconds. Start. Now, do not hold your breath. Look up to the ceiling, not the chest. That's halfway, right there. Keep going. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, hold. Woo! 30 seconds. Modification. Bring those knees up and hold them up. Just bring those knees up, tabletop, and then extend them slowly and go as far as you can until it gets uncomfortable, but you can hold it. Okay, you might not be here yet. That's all right. 10 seconds. Breathe through it. Feet up. 5, 4, 3, 2, break. Oh, empty your nose. out through your mouth. Modification on them sweater tapes. Hey, if your lower abs are not here yet, if they're not ready. Woo. Same thing, keep your hands on your booty for support. Tabletop position, I want you to tap your heels right here. Okay? You might not be here yet. That's all right, we're going to get you there. Just tap. Woo, right there. And again, when I say hold it, start here, and then extend those legs slowly until you can still hold them but have control. Okay? The lower you get with the legs to the floor, the harder it is. Here we go! 30 seconds, sweater kicks in. Go! Breathe. Woo! 12 seconds. Push. Strong leg. Point them down. Split. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And hold. Let's go. Again, modify it here. Woo! And extend as far as you can until it burns too much. That's where you want to hold it. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Woo! You got excited when I said it was 2 moves, huh? All right. We got 2 rounds left and then we're stretching. Here we go. Sweater kick. 30 seconds. Oh, my ears are sweating. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds. Let's go. No. No. Oh, I need more support. Point those toes. Breathe. 10 seconds. Four, three, two, one. Oh, we got a hold. Here we go. Time. Good. Now, up and hold. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Five, four, three, two, one.
Burpeed in your life. All right, your burpee your way, okay? Modifications, just like we did in that catches. Hands down, walk your feet back, walk your feet up, up, stand up and squeeze. That's it, that's your modifier. That's where you start, okay? Progression, you hop, and you stand up and you squeeze. You stand up and squat like we did in that catches, where you can have that full progression and jump. 10. Do not stop short, okay? Do not pass go, do not collect $200. You have to do 10 as fast as you can. Stop! Woo! I did 10. If you beat me, congratulations. Oh! Live headed. If y'all didn't beat me, woo! That's your goal. That's easy. That's easy peasy. Okay? I'm proud of you. That's it. That's where we start this January challenge. Do not tell your friends! No, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna be in your accountability post today. Grab your water, let's stretch it out. Woo! I can't breathe. I thought my asthma was gonna act up more. I'll be real. Can we keep that fire burning? Woo! First workout of the year. If you did this in real time, or if you did the replay on January 1st, how good do you feel right now? Harness that emotion. Harness that feeling. This is the feeling when your heart rate's pumping, when you're out of breath, when you're sweating, okay? When you didn't think you could do 10 burpees at the end of a leg workout, okay? Harness that feeling. This is the feeling that gets you out of bed. This is the feeling that makes it easy to turn off that alarm clock and get up and go and work. You want to feel like this every damn day. Am I right? All right, inhale, breathe. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Woo! Up over your head. Oh, shoulders behind your ears. Come up on those tippy toes. Inhale. Exhale. Fold it down. Push it back. Legs straight. Touch the floor if you can. If not, grab those elbows and hang. Now, just slightly shift back and forth, shift that weight.
your hips. Stretch that hip flexor out. Using hips a lot on leg day because we're squatting, we're lunging. We got a bridge in there. Lots of hip work. Show them some love. Stretch them out. Roll it up slow.
Lord have mercy.
All right, grab onto something if you need to.
Grab that heel, bring it up. Pull it into your body. Deep inhale. And switch. I'm diving in. Oh, pull that heel into your body. You might be right here. That might be all the flexibility you got. Pull it in as far as you can. Lots of work on the side. One more time each side. Those ankles, roll those shoulders back. Inhale deep. Stick that chest out, girl. Breathe. And release. In deep through your nose. Hold it. And exhale. Roll that neck. Hold it side to side. Roll it full circle. Those legs out. Walk those fingertips forward. We're going to stretch the back of the legs real good, okay? Elbows down to the floor if you can. Oh, yep. Whew. Oh, it feels lovely. Real time, January 1st, 2021. Woo! Growing up. Is hard. Adulting is hard. Being a wife is hard. Being a mom is hard. Being a good friend is hard. Being a good employee is hard. It's all hard. Showing up working out is hard. But the thing that's hard that I want you to focus on this year, that I want you to truly focus your time and your energy on is the hard that comes with finding out who you are. The hard that comes with asking hard questions about who you are, what you want, how you feel. Those are hard questions. If you're having a bad day, slow down. Slow down. Throw some music on. Dance it out. Get quiet. Ask yourself, why am I in a bad mood? What caused this? What does my body need? What are my emotions trying to tell me? And on the days you feel like a rock star, ask yourself the same damn questions. What makes me feel like fire today? What have I done today that makes me feel alive and happy and energetic and funny and just easygoing? What have I done today that makes me feel so good? Pay attention. Your emotions are always, always, always your guide to your life. If you are unhappy, if you are sad, if you are depressed, if you are anxious, if you are joyful, if you are playful, if you are anything, any emotion at any time is telling you
I'm doing the right thing or something needs to change.
If it feels good, if you feel happy, if you feel joy,
if you feel peace, keep doing whatever you are doing that is bringing you those things. If you feel overwhelmed and anxious and agitated and just, if you feel that way, stop doing whatever the hell you're doing and do something else. That's what I want for you this year. I want you to find out what makes you, you. I want you to be so honest with yourself about what makes you happy. And it doesn't matter if anybody else on the planet understands it, gets it, approves of it. Doesn't matter. It's not their life. They don't live inside of you. You have to be happy from the pits of your soul if you want to be successful at anything. If you want to be successful at working out, okay, you show up to find you are happy. When you push through hard things and push your body beyond when you thought you could, you are building, you are happy, you are finding your center, you are giving your body what it is craving, which is love. Working out is loving yourself. People who don't work out, who eat fast food 3 meals a day, who drink 4 or 5 Dr. Peppers, who smoke a pack of cigarettes, they are not giving their body what they need. Okay, they're coping with life, with things that they put inside their body. They're not happy. If you can come to me and find someone who has habits like that and tell me that that person is genuinely happy to the core of their being, send them my way, because I have never known a person in my whole life that is an alcoholic, that does drugs, that has a food addiction, that is truly happy with who they are. The reason that humans do things like that, that we cope outside of ourselves, is because we're avoiding asking the hard questions. Why am I sad? What is my trauma? What do I need to get better? Okay? That's what I want for you this year. I could go on and talk for, I don't know, 30 minutes, but I'm not. I know we didn't stretch a whole lot, so y'all keep moving, keep stretching. But I am super proud of you for pressing play, for showing up, for loving yourself. So that's what I want for you this year. I want you to find out who you are, what makes you, what makes you tick, what makes you feel on fire. And I want you to chase it and do it every single day. What you want, how you feel, who you want to be. You don't need anybody else to find those things. You just have to get quiet and listen, and your heart will tell you everything you need to know. Okay? I love y'all so much. I'm so proud of you. Let's kick this year's ass. Everybody, can I get an amen? All right. Love y'all so much. Okay, bye.
Amen.